Emmy Brown update. Emmy Brown's cancer rumors are back, Alaskan bush people. Emmy Brown's battle with cancer continues as the Alaskan bush people matriarch was recently spotted at a Los Angeles hospital. With that, there are swirling rumors that the 55-year-old star's disease returns. In an interview with Radar Online, Discovery Executive Vice President Lori Goldberg admitted that Emmy Brown is visiting an LA hospital. However, it is not because her cancer is back but because she has to undergo a routine 3-month checkup. To recall, there were reports that the Alaskan bush people family was seen checking into an LA hospital this week. This quickly sparked rumors that Emmy Brown's cancer returned. Adding fuel to the fire, Bear Brown shared his picture, which was taken from UCLA Medical Center, on his Instagram account. UCLA Medical Center was the same hospital where Emmy Brown received her chemotherapy treatments for lung cancer in 2017. She, too, was seen sitting on a wheelchair earlier this month. According to sources, Emmy Brown looked pretty thin and wasn't talking. This left fans wondering if the Alaskan bush people matriarch's health is deteriorating once again. In spite of all the rumors surrounding her health, Emmy Brown remains optimistic that she will be in remission. Fortunately, she is being surrounded by nothing but love, which helps her through this hard time. Lori Goldberg continued to say that her chemotherapy and radiation was a tough one, but she strongly made it through and is now recovering well. Addressing the rumors that Emmy Brown just made up her cancer for the promotion of Alaskan bush people, Lori Goldberg said that her battle with the disease is very real. It is just disgusting that anyone would say her cancer is not real or that it was created for the show, she firmly said. There were also reports that some people were questioning Emmy Brown's diagnosis after she successfully beat cancer and the 3% chance of survival UCLA doctors gave her. This and everything that the Brown family has gone through will be seen in the upcoming Alaskan Bush People Season 8. Lori Goldberg revealed that fans would see Emmy Brown and the rest of the Brown family's journey in Alaskan Bush People Season 8. And to shut down some rumors about the clan, she also revealed that there is no drama between the matriarch and her family. They love her very much and would do anything for her, she confirmed. As they now move to Washington, she has so many big plans for their new home. Thank you.